Oh yeah. There we go.
Gotta be a new record. Like a pounder. Super small.
Yep, that's a better one. Oh, she's digging. Oh. Damn. Thanks. I'm gonna go weigh it. What do you think it weighs? Weighs 28 and a half. Here we go, guys. 28 and a half pounds. Look at that. 20 and a half. I'm gonna go catch another one. Going for that 60 pounder that resides in these waters. There's one.
Oh my god. Just like that.
I don't think it's as big as the last one.
No.
Maybe. You can waterboat him in. What? Big bait, big fish proves wrong again. Let's try it again. There's one. Yep.
Oh my god, he dropped it.
Some little ones. I think my bait came off. Yeah, it did. See, big bait does not equal big fish, guys. Are we still recording? Yeah, we are. For the head, I like to go in the mouth, and like right along the eye cavity. Like come out like right at the eye socket. That way it's still solid and not gonna just come out, but it's not like stuck in there for when you go to catch a fish.
Oh yeah. Oh my god. Oh my god, guys. That's a good one.
He's on the rock. trying to be careful. It's like right behind. Alright, he's out. Oh my god, look at the size of this thing, guys. Oh my god! This is so much fun. Oh yeah, look at that guy. Dang, he ate the whole thing. This guy's only like 10 pounds, maybe. This one's got some roe in it. Some guy yesterday, was my name, Christian, if I remember. Sorry if I got your name wrong. He had hooked into like a 50 pound plus blue, and he just bent the hook out. I might have just thrown the bait off. I don't know. We're just going to let this go for a minute and see if they pick it up. Yeah, something picked it up. Oh, yeah. Oh, that is a better one, boys and girls. Oh, yeah. Oh my god, it does not want to come up. This might be it. This might be it, guys. This might be it. Oh yeah, she's digging. Jeez. Oh my god. Oh, it's big. Look at the size of that thing. Jeez, look at the head on that. Ooh. Oh, not as big. It's big though. I want to see if I can maybe get the hook out without having to touch this thing. I hate when they do that, bro. Gotta let go. Huh? Yeah, man. All right, we're just gonna bring this up on the land and just deal with it that way. Woo. There we go.
Yeah,
I can catch you a smaller one.
That looks like a good one right there, man.
Yeah, but the meat's so, it's so old, it gets kind of bad.
Oh, for real?
Uh-huh.
All right, then, yeah, you good. Man, it's big out here.
Yeah, man. That's a small one.
To you.
Yeah, to me. To me, yeah.
Yeah, that's crazy. Open my
arm. Oh, wait. This way. This way. Stop hitting your head there. You guys have bent the hook. Dang. We're just going to use it till it breaks. Who cares? I want a big one. Get off this. It's so easy and so fun, guys. I recommend a heavy setup because you don't know what size of fish you're going to be hooking into. Watch this. Bait hit the water. 1, 2, 3, 4. Oh. 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 4 seconds. 4 seconds. Oh my god. Oh, this one's a stronger one. It's coming to me. Dang, look at this one. Dang. It's about the same size. Yeah.
What you fishing with?
Huh?
What you fishing with?
Cut shad. It's a good size. Here is a little crowded, so there we go. 1, 2, 3, and I'm on. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh, this is much bigger. We're stuck on a rock. Jesus. Oh my god, look at that splash, guys. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh, it's big, guys. It's much bigger. Oh my god, look at the size of that thing. Oh my god. Please don't come off. This might be a citation. Oh. It's running at me. It's running at me. Ooh. Jesus. Oh my god. Oh my god, guys. Look at the stomach on that thing. Jeez. Look at the stomach on this thing. Jeez. Oh, I thought it was a citation. It's just really fat. Oh my god. Look at the chonk factor in this guy. I guess I'll put my finger in its mouth again. Ah, look at that. Good, like, 20 pounder maybe. Throwing them back because they keep bonking their head on these rocks in front of me, so. I gotta catch more shad. Dude, he ran through here and like all the shad just disappeared. So funny. Now this is fun. Small one. Oh, I can't twist now. Don't touch me. Ta-da. so bad on so many levels, and yet I think I got one. I got a lot. Oh my god, how did that work? One cast is all I need.